The McLennan County Grand Jury indicted Charles Sudeikis today for the 1984 murder of his grandmother. Deputies arrested Sudeikis in December for the unsolved murder of 56-year-old Vera Jean Burleson from Belle Meade. They say a witness came forward claiming Sudeikis admitted stabbing Burleson to death.